There we go. Anybody want to say anything?
Yeah.
Just feel free to.
What's her name?
Elizabeth.
You don't know my wife's name by now?
Elizabeth.
Call her,
what is it you call her?
Lisy.
Lisy. Lisy, we're glad that you're getting some messages from us, and we're looking forward to your coming here someday.
Thank you. And who's that man sitting next to you?
That's Mr. Sellers.
Lisy, this is a very important man. This is the man who takes care of your yard.
If I could have the man of the house help me take care of it, Elizabeth, I would do a lot better.
I
promise you that when you get here, it will be in first-class shape. It will be my fault, not his.
I didn't knock all that stuff down.
It's good to hear from you. It's good to see you. Hope you have a good day.
Okay. And there we've already got Ms. Ida on tape. Oh, Mr. Carl.
You got me twice.
Well, we haven't met you, but we feel like we miss you. We've heard so much about you.
There you go.
Looking forward to you coming and being part of our family.
Amen.
We love you.
Hello, Lisa. Whatever. Anyway, we're sure looking forward to you getting here. You hurry up and get on over here and help us keep this guy straight.
I don't know if I dare go any further.
I'm going to be nice because your husband is so mean to me. So I love you, and I hope you get here soon so we can both beat up on him.
Uh-oh.
He knew not to go to her.
I think I can
cut that out. You can cut that out.
She said it with a smile, so. This is for... Okay, so who are you?
Hi, Lisy. I'm Carolyn Noel, and I help out here in the office and attend the church. Mi nombre es Carolina Noel, y estoy un... I don't know how to say that.
Soldada.
Un soldada del Ejército de Salvación in Jonesboro.
Uh-huh.
What else do you want me to
say? What do you want to tell her?
We're looking forward to meeting you, and we hope that you can come here soon.
Why?
Well, because your husband misses you and talks about you all the time.
Oh, say that again. Say that again.
Your husband misses you and talks about you all the time.
Let's see. Let's zoom in on her.
And there's your picture right behind me.
Another one up here. No.
I'm gonna zoom around.
There's Travis. Remember this one, Lisy?
Got one on your computer too.
Oh yeah, forgot about that.
There's one on your computer.
Uh huh. And who's over there? And that's the package I'm putting together for you. So anyway, how do you like doing the stuff you do around here?
It's okay. I enjoy helping out.
How's the pay?
Getting paid zero.
And that's how much you're gonna get paid, Lisa.
No dollars. No money. Just solamente una voluntario.
Mucho trabajo, poco dinero.
Sí.
You know what that means, right?
Yeah, I know what that means. Much work, little money. It should say, mucho trabajo y nada dinero.
Ninguna.
Ninguna. I need to practice my Spanish. Necesito practicar mi español. No, necesito practicar mi español.
Practicar, yep.
Sí, I need to practice.
All right. What do you have to say, Charles?
Well, let me see. Right now, I'm very tired.
So. All right.